Hello everyone, today we are going to look at how we can make a causal loop diagram with ChatGPT or any other chat-based generative AI tool of your choice. First of all, if you don't know what's causal loop diagram, it basically looks something like this, and it gives you a visual representation of the relationship of variables within a system. They are very helpful to create a balanced system if you have to do it that. So without further ado, we can start with making the causal loop diagram. So we have to ask ChatGPT to write a Graphviz code to make a detailed causal loop diagram of whatever your application name is, or if you have a very detailed system, you can put all the details here, and it will write you some code like this. And once it is done writing the code, you can just copy the code from here, and then you have to go to this Graphviz online editor. I will paste the link in the description, or you can Google the Graphviz online editor, and it will you can just open that link. So yeah, you can see it here. So it's basically, these are subsystems within the system, and this is the relationship between those subsystems. Then you can download the BNG from here. Yep, download started.